Question number 181. A company uses Microsoft 365 and Dynamics 365 sales. The company does not have any developers on its staff. You need to explain to the executives the benefit of using Power Platform apps. What are two benefits? Option A. Users can send emails from Dynamics 365 sales to their personal email addresses. Option B. Users can create Power apps to create apps for different departments. Option C. Users can use Power Automate to share information between Microsoft 365 and Dynamics 365 sales. Option D. The company can unify all the mobile devices to one vendor. Correct answers are Option B. Users can create Power apps to create apps for different departments. Option C. Users can use Power Automate to share information between Microsoft 365 and Dynamics 365 sales. Question number 182. A carpet cleaning company uses Dynamics 365 sales. The process for entering customer information during on-site sales call is very complicated. The company wants a simplified screen that allows salespeople to capture the customer name, phone number, and other information while speaking to the customer. You need to recommend a solution that works on various types of mobile devices. What should you recommend? Option A. Microsoft Dataverse. Option B. Power Automate. Option C. AI Builder. Option D. Canvas App. Option E. Power BI. The correct answer is Option D. Canvas App. Question number 183. You create a Canvas app that allows contractors to submit time they work against a project. Contractors must be able to use the Canvas app to enter time. Contractor must not be able to perform any other actions in the app. You need to configure permissions for the contractors. Which type of permissions should you use? Option A. Application Level. Option B. Task Level. Option C. Record Level. Option D. Field Level. The correct answer is Option D. Field Level. Question number 184. You create a Canvas app that uses the data in Microsoft SQL Server running in your office building. What do you use for the data access? Option A. Azure SQL Connector. Option B. Microsoft Dataverse. Option C. Microsoft Excel. Option D. Data Gateway. Option E. Microsoft Dynamics 365. Correct answer is Option D. Data Gateway. Question number 185. What are the three design phases for model-driven apps? Option A. Define data sources. Option B. Model business data. Option C. Selecting connectors. Option D. Define business processes. Option E. Build the app. The correct answers are Option B. Model business data. Option D. Define business processes. Option E. Build the app. Question number 186. Your company uses Dynamics 365. When a service ticket is created, a technician visit to customer is required. Technician visit should be consented by a manager. You need to ensure that the process is followed. What should you use? Option A. Schedule flow. Option B. Button flow. Option C. Business rule. Option D. Approval flow. The correct answer is option D, approval flow. Question number 187. You are adding an action to your Power Automate flow. Please select an option that you can't add in the flow designer as a new carb action. Option A, create a new row. Option B, add a new flow step. Option C, send an email. Option D, delete a record. Option E, return value to Power Virtual Agents. The correct answer is option B, add a new flow step. Question number 188. You are using the Power BI desktop application for creating a report. What tab will you use to add data visualization to your report? Option A, report. Option B, data. Option C, model. Option D, none. The correct answer is option A, report. Question number 189. You create a Power Automate flow and need to enter the same data several times. What action should you select to store and reuse this data in your workflow? Option A, join. Option B, compose. Option C, select. Option D, filter array. Option E, create CSV table. The correct answer is option B, compose. Question number 190. You create a flow in the flow designer and need to insert a missing step. What are the two options you can choose from the new node? Option A, add a connection. Option B, add an action. Option C, add a compose. Option D, add a parallel branch. Option E, add an expression. Option F, add a loop. The correct answers are option B, add an action. Option D, add a parallel branch.